For me, it would probably be 1998, which is my first year in Ibiza, and it's what really got me into electronic music, going to Amnesia, going to Space, and finding the love for electronic music. For me, the classic track that I would always love to play is CC Penison, Finally. It was the last record that I played at the closing of Space Ibiza last year, and it's a special record to me.